Okay, we are live. We are live with Borderlands 2. Hopefully my stream will hold up this time.
You might want to turn me down a little bit because my TV is on.
It's perfectly fine. What the hell? Where's my mouse? Oh, never mind. It's
Well,
Borderlands 2 is waiting for input. I might be too loud
the thing
because
is, if I stop talking for a little bit, it'll just like the TV and background TV just goes really high.
then don't stop talking. I'm sure we can find shit to talk about.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, join game.
All right.
All right.
New game, no.
Oh God, no, why?
I'm
Why would you do that?
just
I mean, I
kidding.
wouldn't mind. It would give me a chance to possibly play someone else, but I'd like Gage. She's violent.
So all the loot that I got from this town just reappeared.
What? So you basically just got double
Their time
loot.
here. Yes.
What do you mean sending character data to host? Oh, there we go. Okay. Even if we beat
Yeah.
Hyperion,
People
someone will
that join
take
the
their
house have to
place.
do that.
Always do. That's weird.
I
Borderlands
love
2,
the
you're
sniper.
weird.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Borderlands 2 is like, come on, man. I didn't mean to do this.
The
How did this open? And why isn't this one open?
I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B. I got some kill loot around here. We'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here too.
Okay, I got
Where's
the
the black
iridium.
market?
Huh?
Where's the black market?
Do we have anything? Oh yeah, that's right. Like the first thing at the black
Yeah, we
market
have.
costs like four. Let's get the fuel cells first, and then check these lockers to see if they have any more iridium in them.
I love it when lockers have iridium now.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I got ammo. That doesn't count as iridium, does it?
I have enough money to get another slot deal in.
Oh God. How about we at least get like 15 minutes of questing done before we start to gamble so that way I have a highlight that's, you know, that I don't have to edit.
I guess we can like, yeah, like I can gamble after you record.
Well, no. I mean, we can like, you know, gamble while recording, just
Oh, yeah.
I'm saying like let's actually do some gameplay first before we do
Yeah.
gambling, so that way I don't have to do any editing.
Yeah, I understand.
And who the hell is this
Back
Russian
inside
chick?
Sanctuary, you
hear
know.
a new vault
Oh,
operator
hey, look.
arrive in your city, so
Handsome
just
Jack.
turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry. Roland said we gotta have an exit strategery just in case he ever disappeared
Strategery?
and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together. Oh.
That's gross, Scooter. You're gross.
What you want? Just buy
I'm trying to buy something.
something. Just
Let's see. What should I get?
I'm maxing out my backpack upgrade first.
I'm gonna get some more pistol ammo. Because I love these guns, but unfortunately, I run out of ammo every time I use them. In the same fight.
I tend to not have that problem because I
Yeah,
use
yeah,
snipers a
yeah.
lot.
Burnt, you're best taking in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna
See how it is?
We're flying. Oh no. I'm
Ah,
about to fly.
yes. We're totally about to fly.
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Fail.
Well, now we
We
really
got
have a guy
wrecked.
rolling. You
Fly,
know
damn
what?
you.
Maybe get to
Fly!
Roland's place. I think he might have left a message there for you.
Maybe we need to find some griffins.
Yeah, we need like
eagles. Eagles. Are they eagles or griffins?
We need like a horde of Bambis.
Bambis?
Yes.
What? How do what? How does that even work?
The flying elephant with the big ears.
That's Dumbo.
Oh, I thought that was Bambi. Oh, Dumbo. Yes. Now that you're here, I know we're gonna be back here. That guy.
Bambi being an elephant. Bambi's like the opposite of an elephant, alright? Bambi's a deer. Oh, hey, look! Iridium! Let's go buy something else. At least I am. I'm buying more shotgun ammo.
Oh, we got another weapon slot.
Nice. I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Hanson Jasper. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. So I only get 20 more shotgun ammo per thing? That's kind of sucky.
I have to compare my pistol. Compare this guy.
I don't have. Oh, hey, I have an assault rifle. I guess that could be useful. Oh, no, wait, no, I have Flint's tinderbox. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Wow, that sucks. Well, at least it has a, It has something, at least.
It has a thing.
Yeah, it has a thing. It has burning. I don't know if that really redeems it, but, you know, whatever.
I think it's like, effect damage and, like, the elemental chance and elemental damage are up or something.
That doesn't sound too bad. Ooh. Interesting. Oh god.
No.
Kabam!
Ow.
Now that's what I call awesome.
Oh,
are you trying to complete Claptrap's secret stash?
No, I'm just getting quests.
Oh, okay. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. Oh, okay. I love doing this. Right, hold on. I'm gonna do something awesome. But be careful. We don't wanna nick the coronary artery. Boom!
Don't nick it.
Hold on. What the hell? Why can I... There we go. I Goomba'd this bitch. An iridium shard
offered. How many times I tell you, idiots, you can't get slapped. Oh, I can't perform surgery anymore. Aww.
No, I jumped on him. I Goomba stomped his ass. Oh my god, it gave me a stack of anarchy for that.
So it gave you chaos?
Yes, it gave me chaos. You could say the iridium is some sort of jewel that is infused with chaos. I'm not actually going to say the name, but, you know. Just want to get by. We weren't even talking to you. Shut up.
You're so mean to the NPCs.
I don't give a shit. They're NPCs. She's hot.
No.
Yes, she is. She's hot in that mad scientist with short hair and goggles and leather clothing kind of way.
Mad Moxie's better.
Mad Moxie's like slept with like everyone though.
Yeah, exactly. That's why she's better.
Get iridium, damn it! Are we both just looting this place?
Yeah, take everything she has.
Take it all. There we go, you get some shotgun ammo.
We robbed her of her money.
She only had like 20 bucks. Broke ass bitch.
It was like 126 from the shop. I mean, from the mission. The Firehawk. You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap!
The Firehawk's got him rolling in deep! Ha 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 ha!
What?
Oh, there is a pun there that I do not want to say because it's slight spoilers.
But Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
You, doing alright there, buddy?
There we go. I missed. Oh, no, I didn't.
That was ammo. The hell?
Got it.
Hurt! Hell yeah. I'm so glad they don't have fall damage in this game. Otherwise, we would have been fucked a few times. Oh, you didn't open this box. Maybe it has money. No, it has ammo.
This roof is pointless.
Aw. It is?
Yeah.
Maybe there's some... Oh, no. You're right, because we just... Okay.
Down there and find out what kind of weapon's causing them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. But don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
How come the only actual nice doctor on this planet doesn't have a fucking medical license or a doctorate in medicine?
Because he's a mad scientist?
Sure. Evil villain. Yeah. You know, let's give him a medical license. Psychotic, yeah. Cute-ass, mad scientist lady. Sure, let's give her a doctorate.
Does Ned have a doctorate?
I don't know if Dr. Ned has a degree or a license.
Yeah.
I've never played that quest.
You shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds, and then you shall dance for my enjoyment!
Okay, I'll do the first five things, or first four or five things, but after that I am not dancing for his enjoyment. He's getting a shotgun to the face.
Or we could just find his stash. That's
yeah,
like
which
right
is right here.
Here
which I forgot I had stuff in.
My super secret stash just fell apart, leaving it completely exposed. So... Congratulations! You successfully subverted my meticulously planned challenges! Why don't you go check out the stash?
I did check out the stash. I forgot I had stuff in there for leveled like 20... Oh, that's Claptrap. Hold on, Claptrap!
I don't have any new jobs
for
you.
Oh, wait, no.
Your eagerness, however, has been noted. You've earned it!
You're trying to give him
hey, give it! Come back here, you stupid little bitch!
I forgot how to melee. I don't know the melee key.
I don't know!
Yeah.
Damn it, Claptrap! I'm attempting to high-five him.
Great! That's a huge
improvement! Melee.
Such a kidder.
Fire weapon, previous weapon, next weapon, reload weapon, melee is B. Why is that such an awkward key?
That does look like such an awkward key for melee, especially on a freaking keyboard.
I
wanna be... Huh?
No, I was just like, going back because I was going the wrong way.
So, can you see me?
yes?
Okay. I'm not gonna get in your way this time. I would have high-fived you. Now I feel bad.
He didn't play some dubstep for us, so we can't high-five him.
Damn it. Alright, let's see.
Alright. Let's go with this pirate look, even though no one likes it.
What pirate look? Let's go with cool as ice. I like that. What the fuck is that?
I'll get a shirt that matches my eye patch.
That's awesome! Nobody likes that?
Oh, I don't.
Give me high five, damn you. Fine, don't give me high five. Asshat. I just want to give Claptrap a high five. Is that too much to ask?
Yes.
Apparently so, for this game. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Are we gonna... do Doc Mercy's bullshit first, or are we gonna...
We go from, nearest to farthest.
Okay, that sounds like a good idea. Did we grab everything from here?
No.
We should probably grab every quest, then.
Oh, I thought you were talking about, items.
Items? And stuff. Oh, no. I was talking about quests.
I think we grabbed everything.
Who's driving?
Doesn't matter to me.
Alright, well. How about you drive? And then I'll. Unless you want to shoot. I mean, doesn't matter. Alright, let's do this.